What is going on, people? It is...
Man, that was terrible. Oh my god, that was the worst intro ever.
Oh my god. What's going on here, guys? It is your boy, TWX27, with a new video. And also, a new jacket. And a new haircut. That's right, I got a haircut today. It's a nice haircut, isn't it? Very square-shaped on the sides. I have a good barber. I recommend it to most of you out there that want a haircut. Alright, I wanted to do something fun today, you know, just something very fun. I'm gonna be reading funny kid answers to test. So, I think I did a video like this, like, some time ago. I don't know if it was last year or this year, but it was just some time ago. And also, seeing this will make me realize that I'm not the dumbest person in the world. Well, I'm not saying I am the dumbest, I'm just saying that... anyway! Alright, okay, we got this one here. Alright, so it says, draw a plant cell and identify its most important parts. Okay, so the child basically just drew a flower in a cell and drew... Yeah, basically that. Well, so the child basically drew a plant in a cell and just wrote no windows and iron bars. Ugh, man. This... It's funny in a way. Oh, fuck. Of course, that's why they call it funny kid answers. Come on, Charlie, use your brain. You have to use your brain.
God, that light is annoying.
Ha, much better. Okay, now I can... Oh, my God. Yo, I'm just gonna get rid of that light. It's distracting. Ha, what the... Did you all see that? Okay, moving on. Explain the phrase free press when your mom irons trousers for you. Okay, I'm gonna give it to the kid for that one. What is the highest frequency noise that a human can register? Mariah Carey.
Who's Mariah Carey?
Okay, here we go, Mariah Carey. Okay, she's known to be a singer and who's, what nationality is she? I'ma check. Oh, she's from the USA? From the pump. Never mind. Unscramble the words to make a sentence about each sentence. Is pen in goat my A? My pen is... Okay, pause. Okay, I'm pressing the pause button. What the... It says... My penis in a goat. What is wrong with this child? Why would he write that? Oh, okay. Oh, I'm starting to realize what I messed up here. It says my pen is in a goat. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's good. Well, not for the goat, because I don't think a pen being in a goat is better, but let's move on. Before you read, some atoms share electrons and become more stable. Describe a situation in which people share something and everyone benefits. Communism. That's just not correct. Teacher quiz, pattern detection. How is the brain like a cantaloupe? List 7 ways. It is delicious. Huh? I don't think I've ever tried brain before, but I'm not even sure it'll be that delicious if you ask me. Miranda can't see anything when she looks down her microscope. Suggest one reason why not. She is blind. Nice try. Yeah. Well, that's one way, but maybe she's not adjusting the microscope well. I know, because this happened to me in biology class. Like, I was trying to look at something, but I didn't adjust it well, and I adjusted well at the end. Okay, so we have another biology question. I do biology, though. And many people keep saying it's not a science. I mean, it is a science. Many people say that biology is not a real science, but I believe it's a real science. There you go. He agrees with me. Wait, which one isn't a real science? Well, he's not wrong. In which states do the particles show the most movement? Oh, did this kid try to say California? Oh my gosh. This kid thought it meant like states in the USA. In which states do the particles show the least movement? New Jersey. Oh my gosh. I mean, I haven't been to New Jersey, but I'm sure people are moving there. Wow. Wow, these are ridiculously funny in a way. I don't really like to express my laughter out loud because my laugh is pretty, it's pretty mank. As most people would say, pretty mank. And not dank. Like dank. Oh, why do I even bother? Oh, but wait, there's more. To change centimeters to meters, you take out Well, he's not wrong, but again, in terms of the context, it's incorrect. Where was the American Declaration of Independence signed? At the bottom. Okay, I'm gonna have to end it there. Whew, I had a good laugh though. Most of them weren't as funny, but they were amusing, you know, just to see what these kids really wrote down in these. It's, I find it phenomenal, you know. And most of them I found horrendous. Just educating you people out there. Please be sure to like this video and share it with your friends. Subscribe to my channel if you're new here. And I will see you in the next video. That's right. Another one. Just quoting DJ Khaled. Oh, and I want all of you to comment on my haircut to see if it's a nice haircut. Or don't. I don't really care. Anyway, like, subscribe. Peace out. Is it too late now to say so?